good.
Shotgun shells are nice. Considering I have none. Finding the heads. Okay. Oh, God damn it. You need to stop that bullshit. Uh-oh. Punisher. Oof. The dangers of Punisher. Helpful for the shields. Not helpful for shooting an enemy through to Ashley. Grab that. Grab these. Move forward, because they're gonna spot us probably no matter what. Okay, that's not gonna work. Grab that. I don't need Ashley stabbing me right now.
Hey, up on the balcony.
Dude, really? Just waiting for to be able to stab him because I'm afraid to shoot. I know. Come on. Can you come with me? Will you climb? Ow! If this is pain, suffering, and fuck, I have healing, but I don't have yellow herb, so it's just gotta do it, I guess. Oh, god damn it. I'm coming. Coming.
No!
Out my way. So fucking how are that dude? Oh god, this is awful. Oh god. Off, dude. All of you.
Give me space.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Ashley.
Okay.
You hurt?
No.
Oh, okay. God, I am not in good shape right now. That dude would not go down. I feel like I pumped a bunch of rifle ammo into him and he was still fine. Waiting on resetting and loading. I saved after I finished the gallery stuff. Yeah. I feel like I should. Because I just wasted so much ammo. That I could maybe do it just a bit better? So wrong door. Okay. Grab that. There are shotgun shells in here.
Look, there's
also maybe still make some ammo. Shotgun probably be the most helpful. It's the one I have the least of. Too low. Okay. One of four started. Okay. If there's anything else over here too. Okay. Try this again. If it goes to shit again, I'll just leave it at it going to hell.
Sandwiched, all right.
Actually, that is not very spread or out. Oh, you came down. Beat the fuck out of you with that. Better. Still have handgun. I'll steal any shotgun. Okay. Getting good, better angle and just rifling. Much better. Huh. I fucking should have used the flash grenade. I'm an idiot. Why did I forget the flash grenades? Are like the thing? To save when heads pop? Damn. Oh, man. Okay. But this was a net positive. Net positive of not walking away with as much negative ammo.
Come on.
Okay.
That chest. Looks like something more should be in there besides just a yellow diamond, but okay. Giant chest for something so tiny. Oh, great. That's two. I think I get back up to the walkway through here. Go ahead. Oh yeah, I think the game knew that ammo was gonna be... Okay, no, you also just brought me more guys. How kind. In here, I thought game was being nice for a moment. Okay, that's one piece. Almost tempted to save just in case the next section makes me waste a bunch of ammo too. Okay, wait, what's the picture? Okay, goat head's on the shoulder. Perfect sense. Don't worry, just here for safety save. another note. Rats have infested a section of the castle and are gnawing away at all the precious books, but those heretics couldn't care less. Please someone get rid of these vermin before it's too late. Grand Hall Library. I assume potentially through here? That was the dining hall.
Statue of some snakes.
There's a snake that I need. Okay, little rat. Gonna run from me? Okay, that is one.
Huh. The dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
Well, considering there was a rat crawling on the floor, can't blame ya. I don't like this is familiar, but I also don't remember.
Like this?
Well, yeah, but I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want. Ashley.
Okay.
Okay, that's not it.
Nothing's happening.
Ashley's might be right, Leon's might be wrong. I'll double check though. Okay. Glass, plate, and two knives. Plate, two knives. Actually, yeah, that looks right. Let me check. This one should be.
Leon!
Looks like we figured it out.
Ashley's was easy to find. Even though to some degree, I just did the first one I saw.
Looks like we're still missing a piece.
Last one. Up and to the right this way. I assume this is gonna be another fight room.
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
That is nice to have. So I assume I jump down and Ashley stays up here? Eh.
Stay up there.
Yep.
Okay, be careful.
Okay, this is actually the ideal. Oh god, another one. Ow. Shit, that was not a great parry. Or a parry at all, apparently. They don't like flash bomb grenades either. Thank you, Ashley.
What the hell, you rusty piece of shit?
Ow. Like, I'm trying to get the last one to be all spindly. Thank you, before I throw this.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Nighty-night. Nights.
No, Leon, that was dumb. No. It's not even like cheesy corniness. Okay. I know, I'm coming. It's the one time you actually need help down, apparently. You so far. I'm coming.
Skills. You sure you're alright? You're not burned, are you?
No. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick.
I have no more flash grenades. This might not be as good as I.
You don't think they're gonna move, do you?
Hopefully not. And that was the last piece, so okay. Wait a second. Okay, back in here. Dining hall toward the back. No armory on the upper floor. Okay. Go back through that section, apparently, because I missed too much. This side still. I don't think we need to drop down, at least. I missed a green herb, too! And the blue medallion. Over. Okay, didn't need to drop down at least. Oh, something in here too. How much do I have right now? See, I have two small keys. That's a square lockbox. There's a locked door there I could go back to grab. Apparently I missed some item there. Gap in the wall. Shit, I still missed something down there. Ah, there it is. Blended in pretty well, actually. Move back. Take that trolley car.
Hang on.
To get to the main hall area of sorts. And hit that.
I think we made it.
Locked chest or locked drawer. Fucking hell! Ow. Ah. God damn, what the fuck? Did not think you just survived that long. That one, but that one's like come up from below. Not sure how to get to it. At least not yet. Okay. Now that I'm done with y'all, try to backtrack and that repops again. I'm actually might be a bit annoyed.
Stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? A deal well struck.
I can maybe do that necklace, actually. Because I can do that. And that, and then two yellows.
Any welcome.
Actually, small experiment, I'm just gonna go ahead and throw that in there, and that works.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale.
Ooh, that, yeah, that's that good mix.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Gonna buy some upgrades.
Your weapons are in good pair luck, that stranger.
Pair my armor.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference. Try that on for size. Molding a weapon to suit your specific... We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Wilden, what can I do you for? What's that? How have we pleasant travels?
Okay. Gonna do another save. And keep on moving. I am missing a rat, but I have not really seen a rat. There might be more to this area. It's not entirely what I expected to occur. This is more than what I would have expected.
Stay back.
Uh-oh. This is cool. Is this to play as Ashley section?
I won't run.
You'll run a little bit. Please run a little bit. Okay. It's just black.
Don't scare me like that.
The resting forbearer's answer to the chosen time. May the Lord blessing you seek, have courage and no fear or no darkness.
Is that a clock?
There isn't. I'm gonna check. I feel like it's not, but maybe there is some sort of additional thing.
It's locked.
I actually hate this more than Ashley's previous section. I can't.
A hidden staircase? It must lead to a secret room or something.
Want your key? Oh, I guess it's like a fraction of... Nope! Pick the same fucking key again, goddammit! This one? Thank you! Hit thing. The insignia is the keys to getting out of the confounded palace is the Salazar family insignia. To find it, I must venture to where that cursed armor awaits, the underground mausoleum. O merciful lord, for to natural righteousness upon the wicked, absurd or the maniacal monster, Ramon Salazar, and may your blessed blue light protect you. Forever faithful servant. This again? Also, one thing to look at. There's a second page to that fucking file. Also, I can save. I can do a separate save.
Maybe.
That's the answer to this? Slow, please.
Get lost. Don't look back.
Fuck.